nephew, back on your feet? I hope your head's no longer spinning. Thanks for picking up. We need to talk. There was a mistake, a serious one. You can rest easy knowing I will have the responsible people dealt proper retribution for what has happened. The amount of time on your investment loan deadline was rendered far too short for what the amount was. It's plain bad business. And I don't make bad business decisions. Let's forget about this debacle for the time being. As a token of apology, please accept this small gift. It will help with your next delivery, no strings attached. However, you will need to make the warehouse operational again to receive it, somehow. You're a resolute lad. You'll figure it out.
I'd go over budget. super.
Have a nice day.
Great job.
as I wanted.
What I ask for.
No. That'll do.
I see you're putting hard work into keeping your station running again, kid. Good, good. I wouldn't have it any other way. I just wanted to remind you, I'm not the only one judging your performance. Sure, your uncle knows better how to keep a business going and wants to see you flourish. But my approval only goes so far. The real approval you need to watch out for is the one given to you by your customers. If word of slander gets out, you might even sell Egyptian diamonds for free, and nobody will bat an eye. Keep those customers happy, you hear?
Just as I wanted.